moving to take out a high-security Advent installation operating out of this region. Intel from the Resistance suggests this facility is conducting research critical to the Avatar project. Once in position, approach the designated target and plant the X4 charges. Once they're armed, move to minimum safe distance and level that facility.
Greetings, hello and welcome back to Summer XCOM 2 War of the Chosen. An alien facility, which is not actually an alien facility, but an alien facility mission. That makes sense. Probably doesn't.
Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
We must tread lightly.
Anyway, this is merely a precursor to what's gonna be a UFO raid.
I am at your service.
A landed UFO mission thing.
An alien patrol.
It's also kind of crowded over here. Like, what the heck? Okay, there's something over here, two groups over there. Yeah.
Moving out.
Sneak into that corner cover. Keep an eye on everything. Now I'm tempted to move in this direction because we have some high ground over here, but I'm also tempted to move over here and take on these two groups because they didn't seem super dangerous and they're kind of lined up for some shitstorm fun. So let's give it a hot crack. And yeah, let's just take position somewhere over there. We need to be wary if they come in this direction. Of course, we don't want to get exposed here. Sure. Yeah, let's
already there.
Go a little bit further to the back. Go there, and I guess you can come here, so...
On the double!
Verstanden. Halte die Augen offen.
Yeah, group buggering off in that direction is actually kind of nice. Now it's just a question of what the other group's doing. It didn't move at all. So just out of curiosity, not committing to anything here. Let me just take another look at this. You really tell me I can't hit the heavy? Can only hit 7 out of 8 targets with a Shredstone cannon. Is that really gonna be good enough? It's also the issue that we're kinda hitting our own guy there, but that's something we can work around. Same time, I want you to be in a position where you can, you know, take shot and assist here. But maybe from this side.
Volk says I am
real there. Keeping an eye on that group, that means if we run in, we know where we activate something. I think we take this. This seems like a fun engagement.
Sie haben uns entdeckt.
think we just follow up the grenade with a grenade. Probably here. That should take care of that. If it hits in the smoke. I think that was a good start to the mission. Alright, it seems I also didn't hit the officer in the whole situation here, but we'll figure something out. Okay, what do we have? What are we even dealing with? Shitbearer Lancer. A few more guys over here. Your best shot is an 86. Might not want to take that one. Now, if we want to, we have another shot, another shred here. Gonna be careful of how many resources I use up this early, but on the other hand, the more flawless I get through this first group, the easier the rest of the mission is gonna be. So you know what we're doing in the more excessive thing. Combat presence into a grenade. You know what, if we can hit this, then I probably won't use that shred storm.
Granate! Sie sind erledigt.
He just crit for 8 on that guy in the back there. Fantastic. Okay, that should give you actually a pretty good shot on this guy. Alright, so I'm thinking you take care of the mech. We've got the heavy.
Alien pacified.
And you've got a stock kill on the Sheetbearer, I think. Alternatively, what do we have here? Yeah, let's try if we can kill him with justice. And that way we've got an overwatch with a stock against the priest, which, you know, it's kind of a guaranteed kill.
Moving to overwatch. I understand.
Hunter.
Savor the moment. It's looking like your last.
Looks like I gotta keep one Shredstone cannon for Mr. Mr. Afraid of Heights.
It's one of the chosen. Boy. This mission just got a little more dangerous. Stay on top of its position and try to take it out.
That's right.
Yeah, you better run.
There's an art to what I do.
Of course, now the hunter is gonna screw over all my concealed scouting again, isn't he?
Moving as ordered.
Well, he might, but not at the moment, okay. I also have the additional 8 tiles of vision, so I'm not gonna get completely screwed over.
Safe. Endlich.
Oh yeah, that's
rolling out.
Reposition over here.
Already there.
Looking quickly.
The elders have a special place in the void for those who betray them. It's full of so-called skirmishers. We only need the commander alive. It's open season on the rest.
Let's see what kind of funny moves he does today. Grappling up and jumping down. Okay, but where was that? Must have been here-ish. Get revealed? Yes.
They found us.
Well, here's the thing. He reveals me, I stay outside of vision, and I'm gonna reconceal.
I will shelter here. Los geht's.
So we're playing a little bit of a cat and mouse game here.
Dance. Absolutely.
On my way. I have it covered.
I advance.
Okay.
Come get some.
I wonder what happened to that mutant group here.
I'll give you a sporting chance.
Go, go, go!
Okay, I think in this case you start off here and basically use the brace for scouting. Now, I'm fairly certain if the hunter doesn't have line of sight to my spot where I am, then he can't reveal me with his old seeing. So if I stay behind these areas, then he can't reveal me. I don't see anything that's useful to me, but at least I'm concealed. Actually sounded more convinced about this than I actually am. So. It's not really gonna be helpful.
Sure thing.
But anyway.
It is under my watch.
Scanning a beat.
On overwatch.
Scanning.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Enjoy these final breaths.
Just a little bit scared here about getting baited too far into the map. There's still 11 enemies, and of course the hunter himself.
As you order, Commander. Legen wir endlich los.
Since I heard some sounds from over here, right? I think I'll just keep it slow one more turn.
I will watch.
Let's roll! Hold your position!
Feuerschutz!
Overwatch!
I'm on it.
Ruhe, habt ihr das gehört? You were born for this. Now get out there and fight! Don't make this too easy on me.
Alright.
Moving to position.
Let's take a look over here. Still nothing. Take a look here. More of nothing.
Genug erwartet.
Right, let's see the cursor light up there for a second. A little bit concerned about that.
I am watching.
Stay where you are, men!
Watching comes naturally.
The fire shot.
That's a big weapon. You sure you know how to handle it? Let's
That's
get
what she
it
said.
Already.
Anyway. You're taking actions again.
Time is running out, Commander. I am on the move.
And sometimes the hunter can make the warlock look competent.
I will reposition.
Turret, huh? Yes, turret. Two turrets.
Their armor still holds.
This one's not breathing.
It's not breathing? Oh boy.
Jetzt komme ich.
Not a problem.
That's affirmative.
So the sound you were hearing could have been the turret. Like his breathing sounds, probably. Like, where are the enemy there? Ooh, that's the mutant part.
Adjusting sights.
What happened there? Oh, he shot out the floor. It's like there wasn't a kill shot. Yeah, he doesn't have to be about that. Yeah, and that's why stocks suck.
Better clean that wound. Wouldn't want it to get infected.
Holy crap.
Taking fire!
I'm having a vision. The most dangerous game? Hardly.
Yeah, Overwatch with stocks against prime enemies. It's just asking to be murdered. Okay, let's just get you back there. I think instead of grenading that, okay, what do we have? Heavy assault, pyro. I want to grenade that, but then he gets a prime reaction. If I just destroy his cover with demolition, then he won't get a reaction. What if I do both? Grenade and destroy his cover.
Mach dich bereit für eine Überraschung!
Alright, how are we looking? Wrong guy. This guy. Precision shot. We need 19 though. 15 to 18? Kinda unlikely to get 19. So how about then steady burst? Well, that's not helping. You can't even see him anymore. That's great. What if I go there? Unlikely to get a kill, and I'm sitting here flanked. So let's move you away first.
A useful aid.
You're no longer in the swooshy swooshy zone here.
Mir geht es gut.
Let's just see. Okay, I'm still here. What's this? 84 or 91 with armor penetration? Let's take the pistol shot here. That solves that problem. Right, you gotta do all the work here today.
I hope you're not expecting me to go down that easy.
The enemy should fear us.
Well, that's not good. Yeah, there's not much we can do here anyway. So you're the only one who's currently visible to anyone, really. I'm a little bit concerned about the heavy. I think they have a rocket launcher. That could be a little bit of an issue. Well, one option is probably to break line of sight. So let's fall back here.
Watch order confirmed.
Just because you're an Overwatch doesn't mean you should fire, right? He really does not like skirmishes, I think. Okay, we can easily get some flanks on that guy. That's great. Probably we can also easily just hit him from where we are. Try this then. Okay, I think same thing applies here. I kind of want to lure out that guy a little bit, like break line of sight to him, make him come to us.
Watching for activity.
So Hunter is somewhere back there, up on the roof, so if I go around the corner I will probably get revealed. So I'm just gonna continue sitting here. And once we deal with that guy, Athena can come back and get some healing. But yeah, so, I mean, one of the reasons the prime enemies have that mechanic of, hey, if they take damage they get an extra action, was actually to counter stocks a little bit. And you know, pretty good job at that.
I am under enemy attack.
Come out wherever you are.
At what point does this count as bullying what he's doing? Now, assuming that actually line of sight matters for this whole I reveal you mechanic, I think we should be fine here.
I go where you tell me.
I hope we should be fine because I don't want to activate that group there. You know who's not fine? That guy.
On my way.
Don't move. You'll be fine.
But yeah, that loot is then definitely a bait trap if there's a gatekeeper in there. Alright, what are we gonna do with you? I think we're gonna bring you, like, up here.
Get out of my way!
And I need those grenades a little bit closer. Maybe even here.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Okay, he should be able to track and mark anyone now, once again, because he doesn't see anyone. I guess the gas tank that I'm seeing here is this there, this one, oh, and there on top. So there's something to be said here about not keeping the Shredstorm cannon for the big guy, but rather using it like this, blowing up the gas tank, blowing up the Centurion, hopefully hitting the gatekeeper. If I'm gonna do that, I probably wanna use my combat presence first on someone, I don't know who yet. Blind Shredstorm without having any exact intel seems like a decent opening.
There's 1-5. You're near the target position.
You're a cold-blooded killer, Commander. It takes one to know one.
Oh, we have this whole situation where... What happened in there? Did I really just... How much did I destroy with that shot? Do I see three Spectre corpses and a Muton corpse there? Okay, we have that problem where... Well, first of all, my cover is gone. Second of all, because they were not actually in Lana's sight. I can't say what actually happened in there. Well,
we are known to them.
That's gonna change now, I guess.
Maybe I should take over for Volk. Show you how a real hunter operates. What do you say, Reaper?
Okay, some sort of Archon going. That must be a Valkyrie, right? That's still amazing. Anyway, yeah, I think Archon going into Battle Frenzy on reveal is
a
Valkyrie. Get set. Can do some serious damage. Can we even use? No. Silly sniper. Can't use that skill that you got on the level up. It's a bad skill. Before I do that, let me actually see if I can solve that problem in a different way.
Okay. Dead and gone.
Okay, now I have line of sight on you. Well, we certainly can.
Affirmative, covering now.
It's time to make the elders proud.
Hello there, Mr. Hunter.
For years I warned the elders the others were unworthy. You simply proved me right.
That's one of the chosen. Heads up.
You really think you can hide from me?
I think we start off. I know you're immune to explosives, but you're not immune to being shredded. So let's do that. Oh yeah, funny thing. Since you're immune to explosives, that probably won't make you reposition, right? Since you so totally can just stand there. No? Wait, what?
Now we fight in the open.
He kind of don't get that then. He's immune to explosives, right? I'm not misremembering that. I am misremembering that. It was the warlock who was immune. Oh, never mind. Didn't say anything. It's a bad position for me, though. So I could totally run a gun and like shotgun to the face here. The problem is, whenever he teleports to a position that is within line of sight of one of my troops. I think also limited by his own line of sight. So chances are he'll just teleport yet further and then to the back. So what are we gonna do about it? I think we use the ultimate tactic, which is breaking line of sight.
It's not too far.
Jetzt komme ich.
I'm all over it.
That's affirmative.
Even gonna break line of sight here even more.
Hold your ground.
I'll stay here.
Holding position.
The elders created you for this. Now it's time to prove your worth.
Right, right. We can do that. Alright, now I just need to find you again.
Okay.
Alright, let's move you up. Okay, what do we got? That's what I thought.
All right.
I can't precision shot. I braced only. To do it. How about let's do that. Can't quite go for a flank here, okay. I guess we're just gonna shoot you then.
That's quite a trophy you've got there. Don't you ever find another one quite like it?
Now that's a good position. I don't like when he takes good positions. Convince him to not have such a good position. Oof. There's another turret over here, so this all seems a little bit risky. Oh, yeah, we haven't had that in a while. Okay, let's go now. Utilizing hook, I'll save and reload. Alright, we're up here. Didn't activate the turret, so all is good. So the idea was, or my idea was, to use a whiplash just to make him reposition and to hopefully a better position for me. A better position for me. Not entirely. Maybe. Teamwork. Yeah, it's just run and gun his sorry ass, yeah?
Not a problem.
Can't.
They found us.
Alright. Well, this is gonna be a little bit awkward now. I don't think you can get in range of the guy. You don't have actions left. Probably have to teamwork to get out of this position. Alright, so at this point it's really just me and the priests then. Okay, since I really don't want to deal with those guys. Gonna do something weird, I think. Gets the sustain. Yeah, part of me was hoping that we actually get some minor shots in against the other guy. But I guess that's not what's gonna happen. Alright.
I will not fail you again.
But why? Why fail me the first time? Okay, that might be a little bit more of a tricky challenge. Huh?
Together, we are strong.
Check.
So yeah, the hunter can easily move up and like flank half my team. And we've got two priests here who can do silly stuff. Now, Stasis, one guy who's out in the open anyway, definitely counts as silly stuff. Okay, double Stasis. Not the end of the world, not great.
At least we know where they are.
What's that all about? He didn't do anything. Okay. I really don't want to deal with you anymore.
Moving to designated coordinates.
No, that won't work. I was going to teamwork so I can rapid fire, but I only have one shot left. So I guess we do this then. Which may or may not be enough for him. Okay, it should do the trick then.
Taken care of.
Understand why the Elders find you so interesting, Commander. Your little crew does present a challenge somehow.
We showed the Chosen that the Resistance is here to stay, Commander. Now we just have to find that thing and put it down for good.
I know somewhere over there is that guy. Let me actually just do this.
Throw on the hook.
You know what? No. Let's rather take a 100% shot here.
By the numbers.
Legen wir endlich los.
I don't think we can do much else than just shooting at him.
Vielleicht eine Fleischwunde.
And see what he does next turn. Control, yeah, okay.
It's in my head! My head! How can it be?
It's just in your head.
Sure thing! I've got the loot here!
Could you please just freaking stop being a problem?
Charge!
Genug gewartet.
Bin dabei.
Excuse me.
I will take care of it.
I'm clicking. Please do the moving thing. How did that Overwatch miss it? Okay.
Heading out. I've got the
chosen information. Huh. Interesting. It's like two of them are dead. Okay, yeah, I knew that. So we know that there's one more turret over there. We can probably just go in from this side and do the thing and just go out then.
Roger that.
I could also try to kill some reinforcements and stuff, but you know what? Nah, it will be fine. We'll just plant the thing and be back out.
Gave a fire shots.
I await their approach.
Okay, if I'm standing here, I can make it what? Not quite outside.
Up and reload. Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
I can get there.
Jetzt komme ich.
Absolutely.
Moving out.
I'm on my way.
Deployment complete.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges detonating.
I mean, that looked okay. You just have to ignore the fact that the only reason we're not coming home with a body bag is because the Mutant Prime missed an 80% shot. And I don't think that's like, you know how perfect information has been wonky this whole campaign and showing like inflated percentages for enemy shots? That was his shot. Like, he had a clear flank. It's not a reaction shot, just a regular action. So yeah. Not a great feeling. Now you could argue then, okay, yeah, if you have stock weapons, don't put your people on Overwatch, but just don't have stocks.
Their victory today is a minor footnote in history. A small bump on the path of salvation the elders have set forth for us.
Maybe the elders hoped the Chosen's constant jabbering would drive us to surrender without a fight.
Alright, promotion over here. That's gonna be... oh yeah, that's where I took the charge thing with everybody and was disappointed by it. I guess we just take reposition and be disappointed with that instead. Yeah, that sounds good. So what is this about chosen information?
Advent stands no chance against our combined might, Commander.
You're low on scientists, you're low on engineers, you're low on scientists, you're low on engineers. Stop rubbing it in, Bradford. No, that's not what I clicked. I clicked this. Alright, I'm gonna use my Covert Ops Duo here. Still gonna take 7 days. We can use our fancy holo disguises. On the other hand, I really like this to take a little bit longer, so we will be beyond having to fight the UFO, but I guess we'll figure something out.
My kind will do whatever is needed.
Protect the device. Do I look at it even? That's a pure Intel mission, but I'm not gonna take. I still feel like late game protect the device. It's just a recipe for disaster. Like even in an unmodded game, I would probably just ignore that. And it's probably one of the reasons why. Like for the whole campaign, I feel like Intel has been super scarce, and the pure Intel missions are always protect the device, I think. And that's always awful. Yeah, let's ignore that. Ignore that. We ignore Gather Survivors. Yeah, we're just waiting for the UFO at this point. Infiltration mission to sabotage the monument. Why is that an... of a supply convoy raid? Yeah, but no. Well, great, just in time.
That UFO contact has us locked in. We have to take evasive maneuvers.
Well, show us your evasive maneuvers, Bradford.
Setting course for Sector 3, Brazil.
Awesome. Think we lost them. Oh no, no we didn't.
That spike is our only chance at getting out of here. We can't let the aliens take this ship.
What? You hit the man?
Going down, Commander. UFO contact has disabled our systems. Brace yourselves.
Commander, we can deploy some of our wounded troops back into combat if you feel it's necessary. This operation is critical to our efforts. We may not have much of a choice if we want to proceed. Commander, we can't afford to let this operation get away from us. Even if it means sending
chill,
our wounded Bradford. Forces back
just
to combat,
chill.
We have to succeed at all costs.
2 hours bond training, yeah. That's just... you can't even say, hey, guys, can you come to defend the ship? And they're like, nope, we're bonding. Don't come in, Mom, I'm bonding. Okay, gonna bring you. Gonna bring Miss Andy. No, also thinking we're gonna bring a little bit of sniping, a little bit of hacking. And when I say hacking, I mean, oh, Shredstorm can have two uses. Shredstorm. Ah, it's probably. They're equipped somewhere else. Unequip barracks, please. Thank you. And who else are we gonna bring? Well, I guess. Kinda like a. Do we have a Sapper Marine combo? That's Sniper. That's Psionic. It's Assault. Set up a field medic then. Oh, we go with Sonics. Yeah, that seems good. Okay. Did I already say this? Or probably did. Okay, still gonna bring in the warsuit. I think we're going full Shredstorm here. Probably makes sense to grab Frost Bomb. Now, I don't think the Hunter will show up yet again. Like, three missions in a row would be a little bit weird. But, kinda have to be prepared for that. Ooh, that's after that Rage Armor. Sounds like something a Psionic would wear.
We only got one of these things, so be careful with it. Just because you look like a Berserker doesn't mean you can go charging off into combat like they do.
Sure, Bradford. Okay, so that's gonna be an Advanced Bomb. We can we customize that armor. Go a little bit with these purple colors that Maria used to have. Not sure if it's really saving me the way this armor looks, but I think it's slightly better. Anyway, Andy. One armor. Blow blaster, med kit. Actually, I think I want to have blue screens over here. So, you know what? We're going to take the venom rounds here. Then let's go with some dragon over here. That seems good. What else? AP. So a lot of time to think about this, and I didn't. So we could either go for electronic warfare, which just a flat 10 hacking seems really good. Advanced Robotics also seems decent for the additional charges. And especially the shared cooldown being removed seems really something I've run into a lot. You know, let's go with Advanced Robotics. I know that full override just sounds fancy. But yeah, no. Okay, everybody else, good to go. So yeah, Avenger Defense Mission. Haven't done one of those in a while. Well, that's going to be coming up in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.